name is Dylan Dewell Coxon. I'm 11 years old. I live with the Mentors, and this is my little brother, Jaden.
Welcome to the world of All Day Dylan. Born and raised in the northern Mentawai Islands, Dylan Wilcoxon symbolizes a life on the edge of the earth. Isolated with daily access to some of the world's best and most consistent surf has its perks, but also its downfalls. Namely, any surf trip Dylan takes in the future is bound to underwhelm. Surfing is in Dylan's DNA, with his dad, All Day Ray Wilcoxon, globetrotting the world before settling down on Karamajet Island and running Kandui Resort. Exposed to the ocean before he even realized what it was, Dylan's ascent has been the result of a raw talent meeting the world's best surf on a consistent basis. An unhealthy obsession with watching John Florence and Mason Ho on YouTube and surfing annually with Josh Kerr has resulted in Dylan's unique style and perhaps made him the best 11-year-old tube rider in the world today. While Dylan's time and experience in the Mentawais has led to him being the most barreled 11-year-old on the planet, he's taken an unconventional approach to both hollow and rippable surf. Let's see what Dylan has been riding in the various waves of the Mentawais.
I have a twin fin, Flanagan. I've been using it, it's 4.7, I've been using it a lot at pistols and last resort. And rifles, and sometimes I like to use it at four bobs when it's a little big. I use the twin fin Flanagan 410. I use it at pistols and rifles and bank vaults and last resort. And this board is really fast. Rifles and bank vaults because those waves are really fast. I like to use this a lot out there. 4.7 Flanagan. I like to use it at four bobs a lot. And small pistols. And small last resort. And I use it at Burger World a lot. And it is really light compared to a twin fin. And twin fin, and it's way thinner.